In the years of the Civil War, Emily Dickinson reached her greatest heights as a poet. She wrote furiously in those years, at a pace and intensity unmatched before or after, nearly a poem a day. Her work of this period has been called a great and classic descent into a personal inferno. Yet, due to her life of seclusion, Dickinson has not traditionally been considered a war poet. Most people do not think of Emily Dickinson as a voice with the power to speak for a nation.